It seems so funny to be subjectively concerned with the blues. Now what?